The Chinese company Beijing North Star has been part of the Cuban marketplace for several years. Its focus is the marketing of products linked to renewable energy sources. Cuba receives an average of 1,800 kilowatt hours per square meter per year of solar energy. This makes the island energy superpower based on its use of this renewable energy source. During the 36th International Havana Fair, the company showcased products that include a backpack with flexible solar panels. The panels allow small electronic devices to be charged via USB ports. It also displayed beach umbrellas with solar cells, which work as an energy source for other devices for up to 10 hours.